Thelena became a staging point for the Elven progression. Just ahead was an open route into Fallenheim, the ancient land they had once lost to the mountain clans. The Elves enjoyed their victory for a short while. The circle of Thelena had become a bustling grove where many Elven warriors, both noble and wild, traveled in order to take part in the festivities. Under the illusion of celebration, Surface's plan was to bring in new recruits while he awaited further instructions from Hearthsgrove. Surface had embraced his new leadership and had served his people well. As time passed, whispers of war were returning. Among the Wild Elves, debates arose about invading Fallenheim to regain their stolen lands. Even among the nobles, the prospect of restoring their honor drifted into conversation. Despite the rising enthusiasm, all waited on the word of one simple oracle.